This is for our anti-nuker, the post-ignorance army. 10 years ago today, that photo was taken. I woke up out of a coma in the LDS East Dade Bone Marrow Transplant Center. Back when I used to do all the work, I went into the Capitol the next month in my gown with my tree and my central line and put the dagger to Blue Castle Nuclear Energy. Oh yeah, that was Kevin Blanch. Exposed Lead Dog Hedge Fund. So this is for our army. This anti-nuclear energy revolution. Oh, it will not be televised. You won't even read it in the Deseret News or the Salt Lake Tribune. It won't be on KSL from hell. So I turned on some music to start my day. No clouds, it's cold in Utah. So, go ahead, copyright claim me, Schultz. Go ahead. Because I'm internet peddler. I'm shadow banned on Malcolm. What does it matter? You think that he cares about this video with 128 views? So guess what? Think about the 128. Dream of a girl that I used to know. So, never on KSL. Oh, when I was a kid, I was so in love with Marianne. No shit. Thank you, Mr. Obvious. Every young teen in America was in love with Farrah Fawcett and Marianne. Front page, Tribune today. Harry Reid blocked nuclear waste coming into Utah. Remember his famous speech? No, where are we going to put it? He killed Yucca, he grew up with Yucca. You know, Harry Reid and I have a long story path together. And he and I ended up splitting over nuclear energy, leaving on site. So he may have blocked it for a little while, but Obama, Trump, Governor Herbert, they opened the door. Look at the video. I mean, with the hot nuclear reactor. This is the nuclear waste place. Only journalists out there. There's these journalists. So this is for our the anti-nuclear energy revolution. Will not. Go ahead. Copyright this, Schultz. Go ahead. So I turn on some music. Start my day. And I dreamed of a girl that I used to know. Marianne died this year of COVID. You do know that. Remember the line when we were kids? What was the line when everybody was teenagers? This healthy, great America. The question everybody used to ask, I dreamed of a girl that I used to know. She died at the Huntsman. I wish that she would have never went there, knowing what I know now. It's been a hell of a way to learn. Going in out of a coma in the LDS East Dade. I was talking to a guy, one of my PAs yesterday. He says, you know, Kevin, you're way more than a 1%. You're the biggest miracle probably in the history of that hospital. Celeste, 26 years there. He says, Kevin, I prepared your paperwork when you went in. I've been here 26 years. You were red 10. No red 10 ever walked out here. So, the nuclear energy crime city getting their fairy tale. Keeps on chasing the nuclear revictimization, small nuclear dream, though they're always right behind it because they sure the fuck will never find it. All I ever wanted was my peace of mind. I've got peace of mind. I might not have wealth. I got wealth. Your health is your. Ginger or Marianne, these stories say. Farrah Fawcett, which I named the desal plant next door. I used to see her at Delmar all the time, those cats. She was all that damn strong. That's my claim to fame right there. She kissed me on the lips. Over activism. Yeah. Long ago. So for our anti-nuclear energy army, go ahead, Schultz. You need some more money because all they ever wanted my peace of mind. You stood up to the machine or did you? Because nuclear energy and nuclear waste. Oh, it's way more than a thing. Remember when I went up front of the NOAA gang and I went off on Boston? I went soft. We'd like to introduce a singer here from American Idol. He had whales flying through, and I went crazy about it. Fukushima Dynamic, he won't exist. MIT. Though you keep chasing this nuclear energy dream, you're always right behind it, and you will never fucking find it. So, to our army, it's important that you understand this. The Post-Ignorance Army. We peaked out at 410 nuclear reactors. We are well under 300 now. As of January 1st, we'll go down to under 280 worldwide. Under 280. Remember, China's putting all this... No, they're not. They put one on it. It's most likely in some type of meltdown. That's my words. That's the French. Who killed its own words. They sent the internet danger. Our small army, for we are few and they are many. The contemporary sheep don't even have a clue. They don't want to know. People living in competition. Go ahead. It's a death trap. It's a suicide rap. Had a wife and kid in Ogden, Utah, Jack, in Pacific Beach, California. Went out for a drive, and I decided to go back. Ain't selling for Pepsi. Ain't selling for Coke. Not me. What? Hope Neil Young will remember his house burnt down? Oh, yeah. In L.A. Don't move me down as arrogant, because my mind is not for rent. He died of cancer. None of them will stand up. Don't say the F word, whatever you do. Whatever you do. Don't, you know, me and Robin Hood, we'll fight it. Me and Robin Hood. All I ever wanted was my peace of mind. In the United States, we had 104. Peaked. You know, we're in the 60s. Soon to go. One reactor been built online. Well, it took 44 years. And the head of the NRC, who had wanted to prison, ended up secretly being on that committee after he'd been filming. Me and Harry Reid went at it hard, hard. We walked up the mountain after all the money was sucked up. And